This is the angle that we want to take the cast at. So you can see that we're lightly extending the leg. It's not completely extended, but it's mostly extended. And what we're doing is we're trying to reduce the cranial drawer. Okay? We don't want this casted back like this or forward like this. We want it straight out from the body and about at an angle like this. This will be the final position that we want the stifle cast in. This cast has to go from the stifle or the calcaneus all the way up as high as we can. So we're going to make a little cut.
It's okay.
So there's a little hole above and below that area. And this cutting strip will go through there and there, but it's still on the outside of the cotton stockinette. You put it underneath the cotton stockinette, then it'll be tougher to cut it off later.